Booba, I'll start this out simple. I love you. I believe with every essence of my being that I always have, and I know I always will. You are my heart and soul, completing the portions of myself that were missing. The best purchase of my life was Tinder Plus, so I could super like you back in April of 2017. That led to our first date and the other 1,264 days leading up to this one. Those days are like pages of our love story, and I've dog-eared most of them to return to certain memories to cherish them forever.
Jack, I can't believe our wedding day is finally here. We've spent so many days and nights dreaming about this moment. My heart is pounding just thinking about seeing your face, saying our vows, and starting our lives together. You let me be myself unapologetically, and I knew all of these things about you within the first 2 months of our relationship.
I've been waiting for some time to call you my wife, and I will love you forever and ever, amen, in my Randy Travis voice. Love, Bubba.
We are on the same team forever and ever, amen. Love, Rachel.
We are gathered here today in the presence of God and family and friends to unite Jack and Rachel in holy matrimony. Remember that your love pledge today must remain undivided for a lifetime.
I have always believed the big man brought us together. You brought back the playful and silly spirit that I know lives deep inside of me, and I kept it tucked away from my special person. And so I brought it back for you.
From the night we met, I knew you were special. Every day since that first day has been filled with laughter, light, and love. But what I've learned in these last 3.5 years is that it doesn't matter where I am as long as I'm with you.
I promise to do the small things for you. I promise to always date you. Even though we are about to be old married folks, you will always be my girlfriend.
I promise to always love you, even when I don't like you. I can't wait to spend every day of the rest of my life with you. I love you.
Jack and Rachel, having witnessed your vows, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
You are my favorite place to go. You're at the end of my favorite road. Above the rest, you're the best I know. You are my favorite shade of rose, a flower bed on my favorite stone.
From living with Rachel during undergrad, I'm honored to say I know her pretty well. And I feel like I'd be a fairly good judge of her perfect match, and that is undeniably Jack. And you know the moment when your friend tells you about the person they just met, and your gut either says, honey, no, or, oh my gosh, this is it. Her smile and excitement just gave me that, oh my gosh, this is it feeling.
I've seen Jack go through a lot of different decisions. I've seen him make those decisions and how he goes about it. From the bottom of my heart, I honestly believe that he will do everything required to take care of your baby girl.
My favorite tone.
Rachel and I talked about our dream men. Men who would challenge us to be better, love our friends like family, love our family like their own. Men who would walk into our lives and not leave no matter how hard life got.
In describing our dream men, I would have never imagined that Jack existed just down the street on the wrong side of the county line.
You shed a light that guides me home.